Welcome back. Well, we've already seen some entertaining snooker. I'm sure there's more in store as we start round two.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break. One.
Careless shot there.
Eight. Ronnie O'Sullivan, eight.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
Touching ball.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. The risk here is, where does the cue ball end up? Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, six.
And unsurprisingly, he's asked his opponent to play again.
Pace of this shot is absolutely key. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, four.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
I
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Close, but not quite.
James Cahill, one.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
One. Eight. Nine. 16. 17. 19. 20. 27. 28. 35. 36. 43. 44. 51. 52. 58. 59. 66. 67. 74. 75. 82. 83. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And now the frame is his.
So he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he's looking good at the moment and will be pleased with that last frame.
Thank you. The second frame, James Cahill to break.
He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, four.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? He could well leave an opportunity if he's not careful. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. James Cahill, 4.
Well, he's playing on here. He'll play this with plenty of power. That's not what he was hoping for.
One.
This is a half chance. What a great shot that is!
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
4.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
Five.
Very nicely done.
10.
Lots of power on this shot.
Eleven.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Really impressive cueing.
13.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
14.
Well played.
17.
Position looks good for a colour.
18.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
24.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
30.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
31. One. Eight. Nine. 16. 17. 24. 25. 28. 29. 36. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 36.
He's tempted by this red. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One. Four. Five.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. That's a top shot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
11.
11. Challenging pot along the cushion here.
12. James Cahill, 12. 2. 5. 5. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 5.
That's what he was attempting. He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Brilliantly played. Great shot. That's a really good safety. That foul could cost him.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
He's played that very well.
Pace is key here. Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
4. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
Costly error. Let's see what happens here.
Foul. James Cahill, 5.
Well, he's playing on here.
This looks safe to me.
That's an excellent shot.
Well, fortune favours the brave.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it. So, this pot into the right corner.
5.
He's playing for the right corner here.
11.
This for the frame.
Eighteen. And the frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.